can't really see anything. Not staying in their lane.
Did you honk?
Yes.
Saying watch out?
Because instead of putting on his blinker, he's just...
honking?
No, he was just drifting out of his lane. Going underneath the, is it the Hudson River?
Yes.
The Hudson River right now. We're underwater. We're underwater.
Make sure the pipes don't break.
Yeah.
We are in the city.
Yeah. Not really.
Yeah. But we are in the city. You're gonna see a lot of lights.
He still has sleepy face.
Oh no. For a man, you're
wow. Yeah, yes, we're in America.
bikes. Why are you going bikes?
This is Central Park?
No.
No. You say it's a really small.
Yeah, a lot of restaurants.
Food. Oh, the story you did.
Yeah, because of the flowers. Not a business. Oh, that one. The nail spa. That one. Thomas used to own that. It's channel.
Six 11. Channel 11.
11.
And now they're not driving like maniacs.
Agree.
Oh, I really, yeah, I really hate city driving. Because it's like everybody makes up their own lanes.
You're nervous?
You and me both, man. Yeah, me too. Wanna say annyeonghaseyo? I love you.
I got my book. This is much better. I got
the
my
dog
book.
Running, walking.
Book check. I will get my book check. What is that big snowflake, isn't it?
Yes, it was.
To the Central Park.
The lights coming out.
A driving tour. Like a castle.
You have reached your intermediate destination on the right hand side. Turn right after 1/2 mile. Your intermediate destination is located on a street with no vehicle access.
Can't really see it though. Yeah. Sorry, I didn't think about that. Plus, our windows are so tinted. There's no sign on what it is.
Okay, I just saw a clock.
You saw a clock?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Look at the bus trying to squish us. Oh, I didn't get a good picture of that.
They blocked it. Oh, there's something going on there.
Could be. Oh, Tiffany. Whoa. We both said whoa at the same time, Eddie, huh?
Turn right after 1/4 mile.
Look at that big building.
What's the building?
Because we're in the city.
What's all the things? There's so many trains.
You're right.
Mm-hmm.
church, I think. Are we on Fifth Avenue? Oh, yep, there it is.
There's the flags.
Yeah.
Please turn next right.
There's other flags. Everywhere.
They are.
I've done all my homework. I've done all my homework in Royal High.
That's great. Are you paying attention to what where we're going and
we're
seeing
going.
Stuff? We've been driving around New York looking at different sites.
Can we look at the Liberty?
No, baby.
Look at this mirror.
When possible, drive straight.
This.
Did we go here before?
Yeah, we look at the...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, now turn they don't right have it, but this is an ice skating rink underneath.
Your intermediate destination is located on a street with no vehicle access.
Which are we going Lego. To? I'm getting it. It's so high, I can't even fit it all in.
Turn right after a quarter of a mile.
Is that the Empire State Building?
No.
Okay. Sephora. It's a big store.
Turn right after 800 feet onto West 43rd Street.
Coming up to Times Square.
It's gonna be
Hard Rock Cafe.
Wait.
When possible, drive straight.
It's not the one. That's probably the other side.
Oh, I didn't see him.
This is Times Square. I think this side. That's Times Square.
Chubby! So big and chubby!
You cannot tell.
There's a big human! There's a big human dancing!
Turn right after a quarter of a mile.
Wait.
Then you will arrive at your intermediate destination on the right hand side.
I don't know. No idea. I thought we were still at Times Square. I have no idea where we are.
There's so many things that I look at. What?
stuff over on your side than on this side.